I want to talk to you today about the British Berkefeld water filters, probably one of the best there is out there. They use a ceramic filter that's cleanable and they last a long time. They're a bit pricey. This is the original, I guess this would be rubber edition. I don't think they put them out anymore. I think they're all stainless steel. But the basic design is the same in that you have an upper, you have a lower chamber for collecting your filtered water, the spigot for draining it out. The upper chamber has two filters in it. I don't know if you can see down in there, but there's two black filters. The filters are able to be purchased separately from the unit itself. And so what I want to do today is show you how to make your own using their filters, buying the filters. I think last I checked, they were around, for the best ones, they were around $100 for a pair of them. Anyway, this unit would fit down. You'd put your water in the top, keep the bugs out, and it'll gravity feed through the filters. You have your pure water down here. Now I have added my own notations as to how much is a 1 gallon, and so that I don't ever keep filling this and overflow the bottom down here. So now that you see the basic filter, we will see about making our own. The filters come in different sizes. I'm pretty sure these are called candles. You have shorter ceramic filters and taller ceramic filters. I prefer for the dollar just to go and purchase the taller ones. When they begin to get a little bit full of algae or dirt, just clean them off. Now you need to be careful you don't use bleach with these or bleached water if you can help it. Now bleach will evaporate off if you have a glass of water with bleach in it, a slight amount, that bleach will evaporate off over a period of time. So I wouldn't be uncomfortable using water that at one time had bleach in it. Anyway, these filters, when you purchase them, now the black ones I understand are the better ones. They come with a rubber grommet and something to fasten it down. So if you were to purchase something like from Walmart with a lid and drill holes in the bottom, I figured out where I wanted to mount these filters so I could have two of them side by side in here, but still enough room to reach in with my hand for the tightening down process. I've marked this. Obviously, this part doesn't need to be shown. Clean up any plastic debris that would get in the way. And then just take your filter, make sure that the rubber grommet is at the top here towards the ceramic. Push her through, tighten her down. I would be careful not to make the holes too big. Now I have these containers like this. This is a plastic one from Walmart, but I also have stainless steel ones that I purchased at Walmart. Thank you. So the finished top portion looks like this. The bottom portion, I went to Ace Hardware and found a water spigot for this, drilled appropriate size hole, and then this will take a rubber gasket on both sides of the plastic. Now, if I were to just take this and put it on here, it would just go into the inside. So I took a knife and some tin snips and took the lid that comes with these, took the lid, cut out an appropriate sized hole so that this could fit right on top and gravity feed. And then because I wanted to know how much a quart, half a gallon is, I went ahead and marked these up. Then of course your second container comes with its own lid, keep dust and bugs out. So that's how you save a lot of money with purchasing just the filters instead of their professionally made setup. Again, I think they only make these in stainless steel now. I used these smaller ones for a long time because they're the size that originally came with my British Berkefeld system. What I found out was that these freeze easily, and once they freeze, they'll bust right here at the base. You know, and you'll end up with a base with no ceramic. So you just have to make sure that when you use these, even though you'll drain the water out for the winter, maybe put them where they won't freeze, because they will ruin. So that's what we need to do as to how to use some of the best filter units, candles in the world, in my opinion, but save yourself on the actual unit itself. By the way, when you look for these filters on the internet, you'll find them at a whole variety of prices. And I wouldn't buy them directly from the British Berkefeld manufacturer because they'll cost more. So I would look for the British Berkefeld filters, water filters, on the internet. Find the longer ones, find the better ones, and purchase them over the internet. You'll save yourself some money.